premise of an investigation into widespread bullying among the players. Our members are sworn to valor. Their hearts will only virtue. Our blade shall defend the helpless, and our might shall uphold the meek. Let our words speak only truth, and our wrath defeat the wicked. This oath is our bond.
Saluted a 9-year-old girl who stepped in and put a stop to the bullying incident before it could get out of hand.
The diverse group, which was comprised of kids from across the city, raised enough money with the campaign to send tons of food to the stricken region.
Their hearts know only virtue.
How goes the preparations for the feast to be served at the tournament?
All is being prepared, my queen. As a matter of fact, I have had a meal prepared for you so that you may try it before it is served to your noble guests.
And might I add, your majesty, the Lord Chancellor has outdone himself. A feast fit for a queen if ever there was one.
Why, thank you, Lord Marshal, but tell me, how could you possibly know?
Oh, well, I may have had a little.
What?
Oh, just a little.
Oh, enough talk, my lord. I'm starving. Bring out the feast.
Make Gwendolyn. Her majesty will die. Here, my queen, is a meal prepared in your very own kitchens, fit for your visiting nobles.
And surely another jewel in your crown, a feather in your cap, as it were. Another one in the wind. Pardon, your majesty.
Oh, hush, Lord Marshal. Oh, all right, child, put it down. I am prepared to be amazed. Oh!
Foolish girl!
Lady, your gown. Oh, it's nothing, really. It's fine.
Clumsy girl! From what backwards village have you come from? I warned the master of the household to allow these ignorant peasant girls to serve.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, my lady.
Yes, forgive her, your majesty. The lord won't have no place in your household. I shall have her dismissed at once, and her family shall be taxed for the damage she has caused.
Lord Marshal, I don't think that's...
Ah, that is out of the question. Are you all right, Gwendolyn?
My lady, you don't mean to allow her carelessness to go unpunished.
Well, that is exactly what I intend to allow.
But the meal, which was prepared so carefully, well, it's ruined.
Well, it is at that, but it can be made again. Go, child, send someone to clean this up and tell the master of the household that the queen will require a new meal to be served. Now compose yourself and think no more on this.
Well said, my queen.
Your house will go to rack and ruin with the likes of she in your service.
A simple mistake, Lord Marvel, quickly forgotten. Let us recognize the contribution of all, regardless of their station in life.
And recognize also that while mistakes and accidents may take place, ours is to forgive and treat those with whom we share our daily lives with respect.
Respect, compassion, and understanding.
It is well said, Your Majesty. For my part, I've acted hastily and unfairly. Well, with your permission, my lady, I will seek out the serving girl and make right any wrong done.
It is wise.
And honorable. Make haste, my lord.
Test your knowledge.